You know, jiu-jitsu is not something that you get the motivation to do every day unless you have the mission at hand. And the mission in jiu-jitsu, number one, is to change people's lives. And my journey in the United States started in Los Angeles, and shortly after I came to the United States in 1990, I ended up coming to a common friend, Chuck Norris, to Texas. And in 95, I officially started the seeds of jiu-jitsu in the Southwest. I've formed several hundreds of black belts that have formed in their own right several hundred black belts out of their own lineages. And in doing so, I realized that as an instructor, if you don't have the passion for the art and if you don't have the care for the fellow man, it's really hard to go that fast and that far. I want to build students not just who know as much as I do, but also who surpass me in their degree of skills and hopefully in their degree of reach. And I think for me, this is a very important legacy to leave behind, is one that fosters individuals to feel powerful, not just in the sense that they are knowledgeable of the art, but powerful because they know they can contribute to the empowerment of others. And that's the most rewarding experience that any instructor can ever attain, is to know that he has formed another individual that can equal or surpass his own skills. So this is the message that I have. This is the pride that I have to claim, that I have changed many people's lives, and the job doesn't stop with me. Like I said, jiu-jitsu is never a job done, but always will be a work in progress.
Okay, so those of you who are not doing jiu-jitsu and you're looking for an activity that you could begin that could be a life-changing journey, man, I highly recommend Carlos Machado and the Machado family of Jiu-Jitsu because it's changed my life. It's changed the life of thousands of people in the Midwest. So don't wait, get started.
Uma mensagem para meus amigos da comunidade brasileira. Tenho aqui com muito orgulho dois faixas pretas meus, Marcos e Márcio Santos. Professor Marcos Santos, qual a mensagem?
Estilo de vida, Machado Jiu-Jitsu, USA Brasil.
E professor Márcio Santos?
Representando Teresópolis, em Dallas, Texas, com o mestre Carlos Machado, jiu-jitsu é a maneira de viver a vida com saúde.
Para a comunidade hispana, uma mensagem de mim, cintas negras acá, sobre o jiu-jitsu brasileiro. Por favor, vamos começar acá. Roberto!
Jiu-jitsu é disciplina, perseverança e esforço.
Sebastian!
Jiu-jitsu para el amor propio, para la fuerza interna, traiga a su familia, a los niños y a los adultos.
Jaime Barrón.
Mexicano, inmigrante y con mucho gusto y orgullo entrenar con el gran maestro de Brasil, Carlos Machado.
Gracias. Señor Brandon Bravo.
Para mi cuerpo, para mi sangre.
Bueno,